Hi there. I'm Shelby Hebner. I'm a regional education manager from Schwarzkopf Professional USA, and I'm excited to be here with you today to share all the information that you would need to know about Essensity. Essensity is Schwarzkopf Professional's ammonia-free permanent hair color. So with Essensity, if you've used an ammonia-free permanent hair color before, you probably know some of the benefits of using an ammonia-free permanent color. Maybe your clients are asking for it, or maybe you're sensitive to the smell or fragrance of ammonia. Maybe your clients are sensitive to ammonia. Clients are becoming more aware now than ever about what ingredients are going into the products that they're using. And so clients are coming in and they're asking for ammonia-free color. They might be asking for color that has different color molecules, or just asking what ingredients are in the color that you're using. And Essensity is great if you are looking for a color line for those ingredient conscious clients. It's going to be a much more natural, much more lived in color. It's going to be, you'll see the shade selection that we're going to talk about. It's really nature inspired. So there are some beautiful, gorgeous tone directions that go into the Essensity family, but we're still able to give you amazing white coverage from an ammonia-free permanent hair color. So your clients don't have to compromise whether they're wanting white coverage or they're wanting something that they feel good about having on their head. We can give them both with Essensity. So Essensity, as I mentioned, it's our ammonia-free permanent hair color, but it really, we embraced the free from philosophy when we were figuring out what we wanted to put into Essensity. So Essensity permanent hair color is free from many, many things. When we first launched Essensity years ago, there is a whole long list of things that we as educators had to remember, and I can't even remember them all. But what we realized is the key ingredients that customers are looking for or looking for their products not to have are ammonia. So we don't have any ammonia in Essensity. We use AMEA, which is an ammonia alternative that we'll talk about. But it's no ammonia, so it's not going to have that strong scent, that strong punch. If you've ever smelled ammonia, which I think all of us have as colorists, you know exactly what I'm talking about. It can almost knock you back on your heels. So there's no ammonia, so you're not getting that really strong scent. But we don't have any artificial fragrances in Essensity either. This is the only color in Schwarzkopf Professional that I've ever seen that I can literally mix up and put my nose directly in the bowl and not smell anything. It doesn't smell good. It doesn't smell bad. It just doesn't have a smell. We've also left out silicones and mineral oil from our Essensity range. So like I said, there's many things, and there's no parabens, there's no paraffins, but we have found from market research that ammonia, artificial fragrance, silicones, and mineral oil are the top four things that customers are looking for their products not to have. So those are the ones that we wanted to highlight within Essensity. Now, as I mentioned, it is this free from philosophy. So it's our first ammonia-free permanent color that we had in our Schwarzkopf Professional portfolio. And if you're not familiar with an ammonia-free color, that's totally fine. You have come to the right place. I will tell you everything that you need to know. But generally, ammonia-free permanent hair colors are meant to really respect the hair's multi-tonal reflections. So you're going to see these highs and lows and this variation in the end result. And the best way that I like to explain it, and I don't have visuals here for you today, but the best way that I like to explain it is think of an orange, the piece of fruit. If you look at that orange, overall, the color is orange, right? But if you look at it, it has texture, and there's lighter pieces and there's darker pieces. So you might have darker orange pieces and you have maybe some yellow and gold in there. But overall, the color is orange. Where if you look on the other hand, if you look at a manufactured plastic ball, that whole ball is going to be the exact same color. It's manufactured, it's plastic, it's meant to be uniform. That's the difference between an ammonia-free permanent hair color and a traditional ammoniated permanent hair color. So your orange, the fruit, is going to be your Essensity, where the manufactured ball is going to be something like Agora Royale. not to slam Agora Royale. A lot of clients out there are looking for that opaque, solid white coverage. But if your client is looking for something that looks a little bit more natural, I heard a client one time refer to it as it feels like what her hair looked like back when she was in college. It covered those gray hairs, but you could see this variation in the movement in the hair. Essensity is a great option. It's also going to create the most natural ending color results, because of that multidimensional finish, as well as because of the tonal directions and the tonal combinations that we have within the Essensity portfolio. And you're still going to get up to 100% white coverage. So we still have plenty of shade options for 100% white coverage for your clients. It's just going to have that variation to it. So to give you another visual of what this might look like, we have two different green boxes here. We have our uniform color, which is going to be representative of our Agora Royale, our traditional bread and butter permanent hair color. It's going to absorb all the color. There's no undertone. You're not seeing any underlying pigment. You're not seeing any undertone. You're not seeing anything. It gives you 100% solid opaque coverage. Where on the right side, you can see the ammonia-free color option, and that's Essensity. So you can see that it still has that gray film over it, but you can see the box of color there underneath. It's going to give you more light transparency. You're still not necessarily seeing underlying pigments or underlying tones. You're getting 100% white coverage, but it's just going to be more dimensional. You're going to see those highs and lows in the end result. I can't say that enough. Now, the technology behind Essensity, I think, is pretty interesting, and it's our phytolipid technology. So if we think of the word phytolipid, phyto means plant, lipid is an oil or a fat. So phytolipid technology, these are plant-based oils that are going to enhance the effective concentration of your color pigments, as well as help seal the color into the hair strand for maximized longevity. So the phytolipid technology has organic grapeseed oil, as well as other plant-based oils incorporated into it that work in three different levels to improve the color performance in our Essensity range. So the first way that it's going to help improve performance is the increased oil content is going to help enhance the concentration of your pigments and active ingredients. So we've replaced some of the water content with oil. Water dilutes things. Your active ingredients generally are found in that quote unquote water base. So if we are replacing some of that water with oil, you're getting less dilution of those active ingredients. The active ingredients and the oils don't mix to dilute each other. They basically, if you will, sit side by side to work together to give you increased effectiveness during the coloring process. The oil also is going to be where all of your care ingredients are found. That's where everything that makes the hair feel really yummy is going to live. So higher concentration of oil means higher concentration of all those care ingredients, helping the hair feel even better. The second pillar, if you will, or the second way that grapeseed oil and the plant-based oils are going to help improve the color performance is concentrated pigments. There are concentrated pigments within Essensity with the active ingredients that are going to help penetrate the cortex of the hair more effectively for optimal performance. So permanent color, as you may or may not know, permanent color actually works and lives in the cortex layer of the hair. So we have to go through the cuticle layer. So we still need softening and swelling of that cuticle layer. And that's where the AMEA, the ammonia alternative, comes into play. Softening and swelling that cuticle layer, allowing that developer and that color pigment and all those plant-based oils to work their way in and develop within the cortex layer of the hair. The third thing that oil is going to help with in the coloring process is it's going to help seal the cuticle for long-lasting, natural-looking color results. So this is all the phytolipid technology and what you can actually expect from Essensity. So let's take a look at our numbering system. There might be some of you that aren't familiar with Ascensity or maybe aren't familiar with our numbering system. So welcome to the Schwarzkopf Professional family. Thanks for joining. If you are familiar with the Schwarzkopf Professional numbering system, then this could be a nice refresher for you. So Schwarzkopf Professional uses a numbering system, Ascensity, just like in Agora Royale, just like in Agora Color 10, just like in Agora Vibrance, any of our brands. And on any given tube or box of color, you are going to see a number, a dash, and then one to two numbers after the dash. The number before the dash is going to be your level as far as lightness and darkness. That number after the dash is going to be your tone direction or your color direction. So if we look at the color depth or the level as far as lightness and darkness, we can see that on the left side of this green table, we have our levels 1 through 9. Now, for people that are familiar with Schwarzkopf Professional, you might notice there's a number here that we don't normally see, and that's a 2. Normally, we don't have any level 2s within Schwarzkopf Professional, but Ascensity does have a 2-2, so that's going to be basically the equivalent of a blue-black, if you will. So it's not quite a level 1, it's not quite black, but it's a little bit deeper and darker than your level 3, which would be your dark brown. So fun fact, Ascensity does have one level 2 hiding out in it, and it's the only level 2 as of the recording of this video that you will find within the Schwarzkopf Professional portfolio. So level 1 through 9, I make sure to always call out, that is going to be where your core permanent color lives. So level 1 through 9, that's where you're getting your white coverage. You do see a 10-dash ultralight blonde. That is those are shades that we have within Ascensity, but these are going to be your high lift colors. So 1 through 9 is where you're getting your white coverage and your traditional permanent hair color. 10 is more of a specialty. It's a high lift. So keep that in mind. No white coverage from a 10 dash anything in Schwarzkopf Professional. Now let's look at the tone direction. In the tone directions, a dash 0 is going to be a natural or a neutral tone direction. Perfectly balanced trio of red, yellow, and blue. Then we have our dash 1. And dash 1 in Schwarzkopf Professional is Cendre. And Cendre is a blue-violet base. So keep in mind with dash 1, dash 2, dash 3, listen very closely because this can vary from brand to brand. Within Schwarzkopf Professional, like I said, it's all the same. But everybody's ash or cool tones are slightly different. So dash 1, Cendre, blue-violet. Then we have our dash 2, and that is ash. Ash in Schwarzkopf Professional is blue. This is going to be really meant to target underlying orange or copper in the hair. Then we have our dash 3, and dash 3 is matte. Matte is a green base. Great for neutralizing and canceling out unwanted red. Then we cross over to the warm side of the color wheel or the color circle with our dash 4. And dash 4 is beige, a soft, beigey, sandy, muted gold. Very nice, soft, natural warmth. Dash 5 is gold. This is where we have our intense, vibrant gold tone. Dash 6 is chocolate. And chocolate is a nice, rich, warm brown. Dash 7 is copper, your orange base. Dash 8 is red, and dash 9 is violet. So we know what the numbers before the dash are. We talked about that: black, dark brown, medium brown, light brown, dark blonde, levels 1 through 10. And then the numbers after the dash are our tone directions or our color directions. So if we look at the number after the dash, sometimes we have multiple numbers. The first number after the dash is going to be your primary tone direction. The second number after the dash is going to be your secondary tone direction. If you have the same number after the dash twice, like we have in the example here of a 5-88, that is going to be a level 5 red extra or an intense vibrant red. So that is going to be our numbering system. Like I said, throughout Schwarzkopf Professional, that numbering system is not specific to Ascensity. It's just our Schwarzkopf Professional numbering system. So let's take a look at our different developers that we have within Ascensity. We have our Ascensity oil developers. And you will notice these numbers look slightly different. So we have a 2.5% 8 volume, a 5.5% 18 volume, a 8.5% 28 volume, and an 11.5% 38 volume. So you can probably see the correlation here. Your 8 volume is going to be your equivalent to a 10 volume. 18 volume is the equivalent to a 20 volume. 28 volume is the equivalent to a 30 volume. And 38 volume is the equivalent to a 40 volume. The reason the volume strength or the percentage strength is slightly different within Ascensity is because because the color is effective with the phytolipid technology, and because we are looking for a softer, natural result, we need slightly less diffusion of that natural melanin. Developer has two main jobs in a permanent hair color. Job is to diffuse the natural melanin, to make space for the artificial pigment, and to develop the artificial pigments. So we still need it to develop the artificial pigment just like we would in any other color, but we don't need quite as much diffusion of that natural melanin because we want to embrace some of that natural melanin. We want that natural end result. So that's why you see a slight variation between 8 volume and 10 volume, 18 volume and 20 volume, so on and so forth. When looking at Ascensity, the developer guidelines are going to be very similar to any other permanent color that you're using. So if you're looking to go darker, if you're depositing, maybe you're choosing to tone with something like Ascensity, you would use your 8 volume for deposit. If you're looking to do tone-on-tone coloration or up to 2 levels of lift, you would use your 18 volume. Just a reminder, tone-on-tone coloration is if you are a level 6 and you're coloring to a level 6, just changing the tone. So you're not changing the level. You're not going lighter, but you're not going darker. You're doing tone to tone, tone on tone coloration. So same level, changing tone, or up to 2 levels of lift, you'll use your 18 volume developer. If you are looking for up to 3 levels of lift from our levels 1 through 9 shades, you will use 28 volume. And if you are using one of the 10 series in Ascensity, these high lifts, the 38 volume is reserved for those. So with 38 volume, those are really only meant to be used with the 10-0, 10-19, the level 10 shades in Ascensity that we'll talk about momentarily. One other thing that I'd like to point out, we are going to look at the swatches that are available within Ascensity in just a moment. On there, and I'll point them out on the swatch chart, you will see fashion and cover shades. Fashion and cover shades are basically fashion tones, golds, chocolates, reds, coppers, that wouldn't normally give 100% white coverage, but we have added a neutral into them for you, so there's no intermixing required. You can get 100% white coverage even on the most resistant white hair. So those are the fashion and cover shades, or the Nature Plus shades within Ascensity. With these, they do have extra pigment per tube of color. And because they have extra pigment, we need to use our 28 volume developer to develop that extra pigment within the tube. So we're going to use that 28 volume, the 30, 28 volume with the fashion and cover shades or the Nature Plus shades. Unless the client is solid white, then we will drop that developer down to 18 volume in order to really get the depth that we're looking for. So keep that in mind, and I will point out those fashion and cover shades once we get to that portion of the presentation. So looking at Ascensity, just kind of some of the features of Ascensity, you're getting the natural reflections, but you're still getting really nice, intense, rich colors, up to 100% white hair coverage, up to 3 levels of lift with our core level 1 through 9 Ascensity shades, up to 4 levels of lift with our 10 series, those high lift colors. We have our 4 Ascensity developers that we just touched on. Everything within Ascensity levels 1 through 9 is going to be a 1-to-1 mixing ratio. And then our 10 series will actually be a 1-2. So one part of your color cream to two parts of your developer, your Essensity oil developer. And the development time is going to be 30 to 45 minutes. So this is going to be pretty standard and fall in line with many other permanent hair colors that you're used to using. But now let's take a look at this swatch chart that I've been talking about. Let's look at all of the gorgeous shades that are available within Essensity. So you can see in the first column here, we have our dash zero, our nature shades. So these are going to be just your classic dash zero, natural tones. Then we have our nature plus. These are the dash zero zeros. And like I said, if you're familiar with Schwarzkopf Professional, some of these might look familiar. Dash zero zeros have extra pigment incorporated into them, so you can get 100% white hair coverage on even the most resistant white hair. These Nature Plus dash zero zero and the next column, fashion and cover shades, these are those shades that you need to use that 28 volume developer with, unless the client is 90 to 100% white, basically solid white, then you'll drop your developer down to 18 volume. Dash zero, dash zero zero, and any of the fashion and cover shades, these will all give you 100% white coverage when used alone. Then we go into our fashion tones. So these are going to include cedar, bamboo, honey, Havana. You can hear the nature inspired names of all of these shades. All of these are going to give up to 50% white coverage when used alone on levels 1 through 9. If you wanted to create a 100% white coverage formula, you would just mix two parts of your fashion shade, two parts of your target shade, if you will, to one part, one third of a 100% white coverage shade. So that could be dash zero, dash zero zero, or even any of the fashion and cover shades. So two thirds of your target shade to one third of your 100% white coverage shade in order to get a 100% white coverage formula from any beautiful shade that you see here on the screen. There's that little 2-2 hanging out at the bottom of the screen, that one lonely level 2 that we have within Schwarzkopf Professional. Great if you're looking for a blue-black formula. I love the reds and the coppers and violets within Essensity. I feel like they really look like autumn leaves. Like it looks like someone plucked a leaf right off of a tree and brought it into the salon. Absolutely gorgeous. And then we have the 10 series here across the top that I was mentioning. These are our high lifts within Essensity. So our high lift shades in Essensity that are going to give you up to 4 levels of lift. They're meant to be used on virgin hair, levels 6 and lighter, virgin natural hair, level 6 and lighter. And those are the only shades that you see in this chart that are meant to be used with that 38 volume developer. So those are the shades available within the Essensity portfolio. We've talked about the shades. We've talked about the technology. We've talked about the mixing ratios and all of that. And there's just one last thing that I'd like to touch on with you within Essensity. And that is our Essensity Ammonia-Free Lightener. This is one of our newest lighteners within the Schwarzkopf Professional portfolio, and it is our first ammonia-free powder lightener. So it's going to give you up to 7 levels of lift with maximum performance. It is meant to be mixed in a 1-2 mixing ratio, so one part of your powder lightener to two parts of your Essensity oil developer. You can use your 8 volume or 18 volume on or off scalp. You can use your 28 volume off scalp only, and we don't recommend using 30 volume with this Essensity ammonia-free lightener. Like I said, it gives up to 7 levels of lift. It's going to be ammonia-free. It still has that phytolipid technology incorporated into it, so it's going to leave the hair looking and feeling amazing. This could be a great option for maybe some of your younger clients that come in that you maybe need to use lightener on, but you don't necessarily want to use an ammonia lightener or a super strong lightener. You just need some soft lifting. Maybe you're looking for a really natural kind of sun-kissed finish. A Essensity ammonia-free powder lightener is a great option to be used. So again, that 1-2 mixing ratio, one part of your powder lightener to two parts of your Essensity developer. And that brings us to the end. Time has flown by for me. I hope it has for you. That brings us to the end of our Essensity information. It's been my absolute pleasure being here with you today. Feel free to find me on social media at Shelby Heppner SKP on Facebook and Instagram. If you haven't already, I'm sure to get to this video, you found us on YouTube at Schwarzkopf Professional USA. Please go check out our channel. We have videos from all of our other regional education managers across the country on all of our brands. So if there's anything within Schwarzkopf Professional that you're looking to learn more about, you can find it there. Again, I am Shelby Heppner, a regional education manager for Schwarzkopf Professional. I've had a wonderful time sharing this information here with you today. I hope you can take some of that back to the salon with you and feel comfortable and confident using Ascensity. And I can't wait to be back here with you again. Happy coloring.